The brave Americans serving our country overseas have just as much a right to vote as any one of us. My name is Aswar Rahman. I'm the digital content creator for the Declaration for American Democracy. And I want to tell you about the aspects of the For the People Act that make sure that our uniformed service members and their families have their right to cast a vote protected regardless of where they're stationed in the world. One of the main things that the For the People Act does for our uniformed service members is make sure we get our ballots over to our service members 45 days at least ahead of the election. Now that's a lot of time, but that's the amount of time we need to be sure that our service members can get their ballots back regardless of where they are in the world. And not only just for the service members, the For the People Act makes sure that election officials count the spouses and family members who are with those service members when they are looking at making sure that the right to vote is protected for all of them. If somebody doesn't follow these rules, the For the People Act makes sure that there are repercussions and there are penalties, because our service members and their families deserve no less. To learn more about the great provisions within the For the People Act, go to dfadcoalition.org.